There was a report saying that somebody put it on Facebook apparently that an Amanah Majlis Tinggi person claims that actually the KSU of Kementerian was the one that hijacked the project for the Nafas.
Who is that Facebook and who is that Amanah? I don't entertain all these rumors and all these news on somebody claims without names, without proper, what do you call, evidence. All this can be whoever has this must come out and claim. Yeah, I think we should be fair to everyone. These are, you know, we cannot entertain anonymous postings. Okay, thank you very much. Yeah, thank you very much. Yeah.